Skis, boots, poles, and everything in between that gets you ready for the slopes. People could find it all at the Silver Run Ski Swap at the Shrine Auditorium in Billings.
The Ski Swap is big, long history in Billings. It used to be run by the Beartooth Ski Patrol, and then it took a big hiatus for several years, and then we kind of brought it back to life probably about 7 years ago. Everyone in Red Lodge knows about Silver Run and who we are. And our athletes come from Billings and Red Lodge and Cody and Powell area too.
The Silver Run Ski Club has been around since 1939 and was instrumental in starting up Red Lodge Mountain, the team's home resort. At the swap, people could consign their old gear and the ski team receives a portion of the sale. Selby said the fundraiser helps pay for coaches' training and new gear for the team.
It's a great fundraiser for our team, but more so it's a community service because it's a great way for the skiers in the community to get together, and we get to see a bunch of old friends and make new friends, and it's just kind of a nice event to kick off the ski season.
14-year-old Avril Haas has been on skis since she was 2 years old, with 8 of them spent on the Silver Run team. Haas said she's excited to hit the slopes this year and has dreams to one day compete in the Olympics.
Skiing, it gives me like a sense of like independence, I think, and kind of just able to do my thing, and like I'm pretty good, and just like a lot of pride in skiing with me. Like it's my whole life. I dedicate my whole life to it, and I just love the sport and the people. That is one of my biggest dreams, is the Olympics and just like World Cup, like skiing with the big top guns.
Depending on conditions, opening day at Red Lodge Mountain is scheduled for November 26th. There's still no word on what COVID-19 protocols will be taken at the ski area this year. Red Lodge had representatives at the swap, but they referred me to management for questions about ski season COVID procedures. In Billings, Mitch Lagge, MTN News.